Mr. Stryker, I didn't see you.
You weren't meant to.